Hi friends, I am Anirudh from tech2touch.com. In this video, I will show you how to set custom ringtone in Moto E4 and Moto E4 Plus without installing any third-party application. For that, first you need to go to File Manager by like this. Under File Manager, go to the folder where you have saved your desired ringtone. In this example, I have downloaded the ringtone, so the ringtone is in the download folder. So for that, I need to go to local. Under local, I'll find the folder called download. As you can see here, this is the ringtone which I just downloaded. So the file is available in the internal storage download folder. If you have saved the ringtone in some other folder, browse to that folder and find the file. Once you are able to locate the file, long press on the file, and as you can see here, there is a copy button. Tap onto it. The file will be copied. Now you need to go to ringtones folder which is saved under internal storage. For that, tap on internal storage. Here, browse till the end. You will find this ringtone folder. Tap onto it. Now we need to paste the ringtone file here. For that, just swipe down like this. As you can see here, there is a paste button. This is the paste button. Tap onto it. The ringtone file will be saved here. Once the ringtone file is saved under ringtones folder, go to settings. Under settings, go to sound and here phone ringtone. Apart from the regular pre-installed ringtones, you will find the ringtone which you have just pasted in the ringtone folder. In our case, it is a Titanic flute. That is, as you can see here, the ringtone is visible here. Select that, and then once the ringtone is selected, just tap on OK. The ringtone will be set. If you want to set a custom ringtone to a contact, then go to contacts. Here, open the contact which you want to set a different ringtone. For example, I want to set a custom ringtone for this number. So open the contact. Once the contact is opened, tap on edit button, which you can see here. Tap onto it. Here you need to select this options button, this one. As you can see here, you have the option called set ringtone. Tap onto it. Now you will find all the ringtones which are pre-installed or the one which you have pasted in the ringtone folder. Select the ringtone which you want to set for this contact. For example, let me select this ringtone and then OK. Now whenever you get a call from this number, you will get that ringtone. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.